heart, a rider was dispatched to bring back the prince.
Who goes there?
My lord, I have urgent news. You must return to the palace with me at once.
What is it?
Please, tell me.
Your father, our Sultan, is dying.
Father, please tell me you're okay.
My life is slipping away. It is time for you to take the throne.
No.
You are still young. What if I am not ready?
My son, you will be a great sultan. You don't need me anymore. You're everything I hoped for. I'm so proud of you.
Father!
As the sultan was put to rest, the eyes and ears of an entire empire turned
on one of our most strategic locations. We must send troops immediately to aid the defense.
Of course. I want you to personally oversee the defense.
It will be my honor.
Yes, sir. We are very low on janissaries and food. I suggest reinforcing our troops.
State matters await your attention.
Will not disappoint my son. alive!
Excellent, Biale Pasha.
My son, you have achieved peace. The people are full of faith and confidence. Shall we look at your achievements? The peace you have brought about is a blessing for the empire. Perhaps it is time to expand our borders and